Hello, here's my John Wayne drawing. It's another complex drawing consisting of several elements, much like the Clint Eastwood drawing. This one is even more complex because it has a little bit of background as well. I use my usual tools, charcoal pencils and a bit of black colored pencil. Now let me see if I can zoom in a little bit on his face so that you can see some of the detail. There. Now we're going to have a quick look at the drawing process. I hope you'll like it, and I'll see you in the next video.